Good evening. We just got an update from Chicago police a few moments ago, and they have told us that of these three victims, that one of them, a 25-year-old man, has died at Stroger. This shooting happened just about 3 o'clock today here in the 3000 block of West Huron near Ogden. Now, this took place on the side of a brick apartment building behind me. Neighbors tell us they heard about 15 gunshots ring out. There is a parking lot next to the building that is adjacent to an alley back there, and in that parking lot, you could see the back left window of a silver sedan shot out, but witnesses we spoke with say that these three victims were actually sitting in the red SUV next to it and that someone shot into that vehicle. Two of the victims, witnesses tell us, tried to run out and run away, but a third man, that 25-year-old, was still inside that vehicle, injured badly. Now, being a warm, sunny day today, there were many people outside when this happened, including children playing just around the corner, and a grandmother who's frustrated about the gunfire spoke to us shortly after this all happened.
Put the guns down, you know. That's all I can say, really. Put the guns down. Because like you said, you got all these little kids around here. They still trying to live, but it's bad out here, really.
So again, one man, 25 years old, pronounced dead at Stroger. The two other victims were taken to Mount Sinai Hospital. No update yet on their conditions. Live in Humboldt Park, Dana Rebick, WGN News.